And now a moment of silence.
I mean that shit, cause these white folks see us as thugs. I don't care what y'all think. I don't care if you think you a lawyer, if you a man, if you an African American, if you whatever the fuck you think you are. I'm a thug for niggas for these motherfuckers. And until we own some shit, I'ma call it for like it is. How you gonna be a man if we start? And we have you looking over like five different houses and a man in either one of the motherfuckers. How we gonna be a man? How we gonna be African American? We out here dying.
Somebody save me, lost the crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now, visualize the flame. Will I be smothered by my own pain, by my own pain, itching my pain. Somebody save me, lost the crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now, visualize the flame. Will I be smothered by my own pain. I like styles, be closed captioned, addicted to fatal attractions. Pictures and actions, laid back, in the midst of mashing. Fairy tales for this young black male. Some see me stranded in this land of hell, jail and crack sales. We hustle and hardly think of culture or the repercussions while busting on backstabbing vultures. Selling my soul for material wishes, fast cars and bitches. Wishing I live my life a legend, immortalized the bitches. Watch that tears, say your sympathy. My childhood years was spent worrying my fears in the cemetery. Here's a message to the newborns waiting to breathe. If you believe, then you can achieve. Just look at me. Against all odds, though life is hard, we carry on. Living in the projects, broke with no lights on. To all the thieves that follow me, protect your assets. Born with less, but you still precious. Just smell for me now. Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed. Hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now. Visualize the flames. Will I be smothered by my own pain? By my own pain, itching my pain. Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed. Hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now. Visualize the flames. Will I be smothered by my own pain?
Now as I open up my story, put the blaze of your blood so you can picture thoughts slowly upon phrases I run, and I can walk you through the days that are done. I often wish that I could save everyone, but I'm a dreamer. Have you ever seen him who was strong in the game, overlooking his tomorrows, and it finally came? Look back on childhood memories and I'm still feeling the pain. Turning circles in my ninth grade, dealing cocaine. Too many houses in my local life, surviving the strain. And a man without a focus like a driving insane. Stuck inside a ghetto fantasy, hoping it changed. But when I focus on reality, we broken and chained. Had a dream of living wealthy and making it big. Over football, told to cook raw and taking it dig. And after all, my mama's thanking God for blessing a child. All my mama got to do now is collect it and smile.
Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now. Visualize the flame. Will I be smothered by my own pain? By my own pain, itching my pain. Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now. Visualize the flame. Will I be smothered by my own pain? Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now. Visualize the flame. Will I be smothered by my own pain? By my own pain, itching my pain. Somebody save me, lost and crazy, scared to drop a seed, hoping I ain't curse my babies. Maybe now, niggas feel me now. Visualize the flame. Will I be smothered by my own pain?
I just wanted I wanted God to know that even though I was going through the worst of times, I still recognized him as being something greater than myself. And that I'm not going to give up my faith just because it's going bad for me. Because he was there when I was living good. So I just wanted him to know that, you know, that I'm not no punk. I'm not soft-hearted. That when it gets bad, I'm going to be like, oh, I don't believe in God no more. I believe in God all the time. Every day, all day. Good and bad, rough and hard, five shots, jail time, everything. Good time, $1 million, Benzes, all that. I always believe in God. Because he gave it all to me. He gave it all to me.
Mr. Kirk, are we
going to
comment from you?
Hell no. Thug life. Thug life. That's my comment.
What's that mean?